Another confirmed tornado reported by the National Weather Service. A team of meteorologists went out to survey a site in the Marshall County area, not far from the Middle River area, 4 miles south of Middle River. Storm on the ground for 9 miles. The tornado was 300 miles wide with wind speeds upwards of 100 miles per hour, causing damage in Marshall County, Minnesota. We'll pass along any other reports of Monday's tornadoes as we get more information.